Well, from Facebook friends, look, I'm just on my way over to Tom's place. He's asked me to come over there and mind his little nephew Ginger while we, while he organises singing some Christmas carols for everyone. Which, and I'll introduce you to little Ginger. Well, okay then, I'll catch you inside when I'll just get inside and get out. It's cold. Oh, it's cold out here tonight, I tell you. Hey, just glad to get in there and get some warmth in there, okay? I'll see you inside. Alright. Well, here I am inside out of that car. Oh, it's nice and warm in here. Look, I'll introduce this little Ginger. Ginger's Tom's nephew. Yes, he's a pleasant little boy. Look, Now I'll just pass you on over to Tom. He's got the Christmas caroling songs to sing for you this... yeah, this evening, so take it away, Tom.
Thank you, Santa. Thank you for looking after Ginger while I perform these Christmas caroling songs, and I would like to wish everyone Merry Christmas, fellow Facebook friends. Look, I would like to thank everyone who has emailed me wanting to join me on my Christmas caroling night. I thank you very much. It's going to be a very joyous occasion. So, just to get in line, I'm going to sing a couple of little songs just to get us ready for a big occasion. So, with no ado, I'm about to sing Jingle Bells. So, get ready. So, one of the ones we'll be going around caroling will be Jingle Bells. So, here we go. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Well, and another one that is a favourite for Christmas caroling is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, everywhere he goes, da 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 da. We'll give you an idea of some of the songs and the joyity that we will be getting up to on our caroling night. So don't forget, those who are attending, it is dressed by theme. So I've already allocated those back in various emails that if you're going to be allocated as to dress up as a fairy or a Christmas tree or a camel or whatever, don't forget that's the dress that you're required to attend. So I look forward to meeting and seeing everyone on Christmas Eve, and we get your singing voices all prepared. Me, me, me. Okay, Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Tom. That was beautiful, those songs. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I can't wait to hear the rest on Christmas Eve. So...